Take advantage of the other performer who may be a little bit lax at the start. Right now, Keystone Harem with a mind of her own as they go to the gate. Not especially wanting to trot. Here they come. They're off and trotting now. Keystone Harem, who is wanting to trot and trots fast as they leave, grabs a racetrack over Lucius Almahurst, and now John Nordine out on top by two lengths over Lucius Almahurst, slows the pace as they race toward the quarter mile mark. So Nordine on top with the world champion Keystone Harem, and Waples content to wait with Lucius Almahurst as that pair of fillies race through the first eighth mile toward the quarter. On the top by a length and a half as they race that way, Keystone Harem, John Nordine waiting patiently, Lucius Almahurst and Ron Waples, front quarter in 30 and 4/5. And now they're on the backstretch, and down the backside, the Super Bowl filly leads it by a length and a half over the Bonefish filly as they trot toward the half. John Nordine and world champion Keystone Harem by just a length and a half. Right there at her back is Lucius Almahurst and Ron Waples as they head toward the half. Midway down the backstretch, the Super Bowl world champion filly, who scored in 54 and 4. Behind her, the Bonefish filly, who scored in a like 54 and 4. They are currently tied as the fastest fillies ever over this racetrack, and now they're past the half in 102 2/5. They are tied, of course, with Fancy Crown, three names in the record books. These fillies added theirs today, and they're racing toward three quarters. Keystone Harem with back-to-back wins 2 weeks ago in 53 and 4. And behind her, still patient to wait, Lucius Almahurst as they race toward the three quarters. And of course, we should see a big, big last quarter as they explode, as they turn for home. And on the inside, it'll be Keystone Harem. On the outside, it'll be Lucius Almahurst. Now they're in the final quarter mile, three quarters and 1:33. And Lucius yet to move, content still to wait until they straighten for home and let Keystone Harem break the wind just a little bit farther. Now, here comes Lucius Almahurst, ranging up on the outside. On fire, she trots alongside the leader, and Keystone Harem responds. Keystone Harem with a big kick of her own, trotting to the wire, fighting off the challenge of Lucius Almahurst, and Keystone Harem shows why she's a world champion. She has won the World Trotting Derby for fillies in 2:01.5. Last quarter, ladies and gentlemen, a very quick one. Last quarter in 27-1. And remember, for the first probably 16th of the